Yeah, you can tell because my eyes are looking at you, my mouth is aimed in your direction.
But what about our guy thing? If you're speaking to me, then does this mean I'm not on the team?
Zack, let's concentrate on the work.
Pertinence.
Pertinence.
The victim died. We don't know how. He was then frozen, dismembered with a Heidel carving knife, and pushed through a Black Manis 1200 wood chipper.
The exact wood chipper you fed the frozen pig through.
The exact wood chipper that Ray Sparks had access to.
But Ray Sparks was in jail.
Ray was in jail when Max Kane disappeared.
But our victim isn't Max Kane.
Well, who else would Ray Sparks have motive to kill?
The victim is a middle-aged male.
His brother.
What motive?
They both inherited the house. Okay, you guys, you look at the tumor, and Bones and I will go talk to Ray.
Come on. While you're there, look for a large freezer.
Why?
The body was frozen.
Polyurethane is a common insulating liner in freezers.
We found it under the victim's fingernail, like he was scratching to get out.